Powerful Medicine is brought to you by Broward Health.
I'm Tony Segreto. More than $1 billion is spent each year by people suffering from urinary incontinence. It affects 30% of women over the age of 60 and 15 to 30% of men after prostate surgery.
Many people suffer in silence. It can be caused by pelvic trauma from childbirth or surgery, a lack of exercise, menopause, and gravity. A thorough evaluation can determine the best treatment options.
Dr. Earl Pescatore is an OBGYN at Broward Health Imperial Point Medical Center who specializes in urogynecology. Standard treatments such as watching fluid intake and avoiding caffeine and alcohol, pelvic floor rehabilitation and medication are also giving way to new therapies.
These include bulking agents, which are related to collagens. Nerve stimulators can be used after pelvic floor exercises and medications have failed. Tension-free slings can be done as an outpatient procedure with success rates of up to 90%.
Powerful Medicine is brought to you by Broward Health. For more information or for a physician referral, visit browardhealth.org.